subject spotted. Hey, anybody else got eyes on the subject? I can't see him.
Get your brooms out and sweep the area.
Damn. Subject's car again. The chase is on.
Snap back to reality. We got the Hunt back up and running. Flip on the sirens and get after them.
Okay, out there? I'm hearing the cops are sending out everything they got. Watch yourself.
No luck with the spikes. Driver must have seen them.
You're only gonna hurt yourself if you keep doing that.
710 ready to take them out. We're gonna need faster cars if we're supposed to catch these street racers.
You mess with the bull, you get the horn.
Try to bring it home in one piece. Easier said than done, huh?
I don't have all my tools up here, but I fixed her up the best I could. Looks like Mercer's still on the run. You watch yourself out there, okay? Could be anywhere.
The League don't hate us anymore. They know it was a setup.
And the bad?
No word on Mercer. Look, I don't give a shit if he lost his job. He's still got those cars. He can't get away with them.
They're no use to him anymore. He's gonna have to move him out of the city.
When I was on the laptop, I saw some invoices for a trucking company. It's not much of a lead, but I put the word out. Anyone spots one of these trucks, and we'll know about it.
Till then?
Go spec out your ride as much as you can. Got a feeling we're gonna need it.
Thank you. begging for a shakedown. Let's get him.
Chase in progress. I want this driver taken out. Suspect has picked up the pursuit. I want that driver found. No excuse.
Thank you.
got owned. Are you actually chasing them?
Next time they won't be so lucky. Okay, back to work, everyone.
Eyes on their vehicle.
suspect spotted.
Eyes on the suspect, so I'm calling it a wash.
All right, going back to patrol.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with taking things steady. You're good.
Got the green light for some new parts. Look, just because we're hiding up here, don't mean we're closed for business. Hey, welcome back. Man, I missed the old place.
Line.
this.
Winning it league style.
Lucas got obsessed with those fools back in the day. Look what it did to him.